come outside, G. Yo, come outside, G. Yo, come outside, G. Yo, come outside, G. Come outside so I can wet you up, homie. Come outside so I can wet you up, homie. Come outside, G. Yo.
I don't just laugh at anything, fam. The joke has, or the scenario has to be really, really funny. And then I'll laugh. And you guys watching the video, you guys make me laugh. You really, really do. I looked at one of my videos, the one of me getting 100,000 subscribers, spotlight, spin move, doing his thing, right? Right? 1,000 views. But when I drop spotlight loses the fight, right? 8,000 views, 600 likes. Why are you guys like that? Why do you just want to see me get beat up and that's it, right? Early this morning, Megan the Stallion was acting shook. Of Dababy.
No college. Call me Dababy, no Tyler. I'm real creative and stylish. FN in my denim. I send that hit, make a spinner. And
everybody wants to know why. Tory Lanez announced this morning that he's coming out with a fresh, hot new track featuring Dababy.
Come outside, G. Yo, come outside, G. Yo, come outside, G. Yo, come outside, G. Come outside so I can wet you up, homie. Come outside so I can wet you up, homie.
So right off the hop, Megan Thee Stallion fans were like, wait a minute. If Tory blickied up Meg, does that mean that Dababy is down with Tory? And down with people that blicky up. Well, you know how they talk, fam. So Megan's like, look, Dababy's not down with Tory. That song was made long time ago before the blicky situation. So don't watch that. Megan, Tory Lanez said new song's coming out plus a music video. So Dababy doesn't have to do the music video, but he's doing the music video because he's down with Tory Lanez and he's down with what he did when he had to do it. Rapper 2Chainz.
2Chainz in 2020 has been a crazy year. But we learned how to move different.
Is saying that he was at the club last night. Some man them came through, not with blickies, but with bottles and shanks.
And look, man, all y'all coming down here with that stupid ass shit. Like, it's a nigga throwing bottles at the club, like at the whole club. You got, is you aiming at your arm, or you just trying to get everybody hurt and get everybody shit shut down and get everybody, man, come on with that shit, man. Man, y'all take y'all country man back home, man. Y'all know how to kick it like players, man. We kick it like players down here. We smoke gas. We drink good. We won't be with none of that shit, man. Plenty of hole down here. Plenty of money down here, nigga. Throwing bottles and stabbing folks. We got snakes down here. We don't even stab nobody down here, man.
Number one for hip-hop gossip, Thug News. I got more coming up next. More after that. And then more after that. Tell your mom, your brother, your sister, your brother, your dealer, everybody. It's going down 24 hours. 7 days, you just want to see me get beat up, and then you get
come outside, G. Yo, come outside, G. Yo, come outside, G. Yo, come outside, G. Come outside so I can wet you up, homie. Come outside so I can wet you up, homie. Come outside, G. Yo, come outside, G. Yo, come outside, G. Yo, come outside, G. Come outside so I can wet you up, homie. Come outside so I can wet you up, homie.